So you'll take your red wrapper. Now say I'm taking my red wrapper. Again, making it into a square. A little bigger square because again the leaves are popping out like this. So you'll take the mold in which you have made. Put your wrapper on top of the mold. Place your chocolate. Push it in. Start from the top, then the side. Jo excess hai, suppose I'm finding a little excess here, so I'm just going to cut it off because then the excess does not look nice. Then the sides, then the other side, then your bottom. Get it diagonal, okay, upar ki taraf. And then the other side. Okay. Now press it really well. Try to cover every side wherever excess is. Just bring it behind and press it. Now get it out. Press it. Press it very well. Okay. So you just press all your grooves well. And the sticker part also you pinch it. So you get that shape of the stick as well. Okay, so this is how it's done. Your next technique is to use your floral tape. Now, I don't like to keep my stick open. It looks not so neat. Okay, so to cover the stick, you're going to take a floral tape. You can even take a green tape. Like I have a red tape. Aise green tapes bhi milte. It's called as floral tapes. And you're going to just, this is an adhesive tape. So it sticks to your thing automatically. And you just keep going round and round. If you notice, my stick is going round, not my tape. Okay, so your stick goes round and round. Get to your tip, twist it and cut it. Okay,